My name is Jack. The book I read is Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. Harry has just started his fourth year at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. There's a new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher, as there is every year since Harry arrived at the school. But this teacher is odd, because he has lost an eye when he was an Auror, or Dark Wizard Catcher. There is a legendary tournament that is taking place at Hogwarts called the Triwizard Tournament. This tournament hasn't been held for 100 years. Contestants have to compete in three tasks, and the winner is the one with the most points at the end. The tasks are finding the screaming dinosaur egg, saving a loved one from drowning, and retrieving the Triwizard Cup. Harry will have to take on a fourth unexpected task. You can find out about this fourth task by reading Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire.